The Most Reverend Jackson Ole Sapit, Archbishop of ACK, began his pastoral visit to the Diocese of Kirinyaga, where he was welcomed by the Right Reverend Joseph Kebushwa.
So now we have our senior father with us. And because our time is so short, we are now, I'm sure another group is gathering somewhere waiting for us. Without much ado, I want to request the Archbishop to come pray. Come and address this gathering.
He has so far visited Kabare, Giriambu, Wanguru, Motira, Kendangai, and Thiba Archdeaconry.
What am I saying? Vision is ability that God gives us when He opens our minds to see beyond what we can see today.
We still character in them. So God, we watch over this group. We pray for the head teacher and all the teachers.
The Archbishop of Kenya, we request you to bless this building so that our building, this building, can produce the good results and we can be able to attain our targets, not this one, of 800 and above. Please, you are most welcome.
To the glory of God, I will do so. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Amen.
Yeah, we want to thank God for the opportunity He has given the school to finish this building, which is going to give more space for our students to get a serene environment to learn and to grow and to thrive in education and learning. And a place also for our teachers to be able to organize their work well and deliver in this school. So the finishing of this building is to the honor and glory of God, but it is for the sole use of our students to improve and make sure that they are learning in this school.
He intends to visit other archdeaconries in the diocese during this period that he will be at Kirinyaga County.
Once more, we say how grateful we are. It has been a very, very busy day today. Very busy indeed, but we thank God that it has come to an end, and this is the climax. And the climax of the Archbishop's visit is on Sunday at St. Thomas Cathedral, when we'll be opening and consecrating the church. And since we all contributed towards the roofing of the cathedral, all the members of the synod are invited to come and be part of that day. It will be a celebration, a very, very good climax. So come and be part of that day. The provost has reserved seats for all the synod members. So, now, the Archbishop will be traveling to Nairobi soon after this, but he will be coming back on Saturday morning to continue with the pastoral visit. So we will pray for him and his team as they travel back to Nairobi. But we thank you very much. We thank you, Archdeacon, and the rural deans, and the entire team for being so patient. Kindly keep it up. Continue being patient, even when things seem to drain.